A juvenile shot in a street race in Salt Lake City is now being treated at the hospital. This happened overnight near 31st West and 9th South. The victim got into a fight with someone that escalated, and they were shot in the chest. Others took the victim to the hospital, and police don't believe there's any danger to the public. And in an update, a police canine is recovering from